He has got that thing tuned. Been building these 348 409s since the early 60s. His dad had a salvage yard. Very cool.
Pulling the six out, my dad looked at it. He looked at the BelAir on the side. He said, "Dad, the key's hanging up. It still runs." In other words, he thought I stole a motor from the race
car.
So anyway, he looked at me and he looked at the motor. He said, "It ain't gonna fit." 1 month later, I would drive.
You do have it just tuned, just where you can drive it.
Oh yeah.